In the work of social change, we like power. It's all about power and the dynamics of power.
Right.
And there are four different types of power that we talk about: power over, power with, power within, and power under. The dominant culture, nonprofits, labor unions, the government is all in what we might call power over, which is hierarchical, where you have a few people making decisions at the top and then other people carrying down. Power with and power within is a consensus model where it's a shared power, where you are working collectively, where everybody's voice is heard into the decision, so that it's not like winners and losers, right? In voting, there's winners and losers. So it's a model to begin to create a new social relationship and how we're exercising our power.